against Phoenix. Right off the draw, we have a fight here. Wade Belak of the Avalanche back at center ice, and he is pounding Chris King, who's a pretty tough guy. And now King fights back. But again, Belak coming off shoulder surgery, had one fight in the minors. And Peter, as you talked to him earlier today, he said he never had to throw a right, but he's throwing rights and left in this one.
Well, you can almost see this as a message situation for the Maple Leafs. They put King out there. Mark Crawford, Connor with Belak and Odgers. I mean, this is one of the longest fights you're ever going to see.
Well, we'll find out if Belak is in shape.
Holy cow, that's that right shoulder. Look over right now at Pat Carnes, a trainer for the Avalanche. He's got to be smiling because that shoulder that they worked so hard on.
As a free agent in the offseason from Phoenix. And for the first time in his 10-year career, he had security. He got a 4-year deal. And he bought a house for the first time in pro hockey here in the Toronto area. And he just passed a big date on the 18th of February. A no-trade clause kicked in for Chris King, so he can stay in the house for 4 years.